Prepare. On the receiving team. Turn it to the corner. First down.
So this rivalry will have to wait another year to renew their acquaintances. Was this one any different than previous years?
Toledo comes away with bragging rights this year, and I'm sure the fans and students will enjoy it just as much as the players. They were the better team today and added another great chapter to this rivalry.
Well, that'll wrap up another chapter in NCAA Football 2005. And our final count, Toledo, 22, Bowling Green, 21. Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstriet signing off. So long, everybody.